says don't repay any man with evil, only good. He's supposed to be the river. To who? The dry. Let me give you one more piece of scripture. Do you want to be a river this morning?
Yes.
Amen. I am a river. Repeat after me. I am a river. Trust me, you want to be a river. You want to be a river this morning. Amen. Ecclesiastes 1, verse 7. All the rivers run into the sea, yet the sea is not full. Unto the place from whence the river comes, thither they return again. How many of the rivers are going to return? Where are they returning? It's got to return to the original river, the one that's in Psalm 65, amen? How many rivers return? All rivers return. Just like the grace has appeared to all men, salvation for all. Either the river returns to God or don't return to God. I say the river returns to God. I don't know how we can confuse the word of God. Now, we're supposed to pour into that sea. We're talking about the sea of humanity. You'll never fill that. What do you got to do? You got to turn them into a river, church. You turn them into a river. Either way, though, the rivers are going back to him. No matter what you do, try and stop the flow, whatever, you can either live in the fullness or not live in the fullness. But either way, the river's going back to where it came from. I'm going to ask the worship team if they'll come. You know, I think we're closing out with Waymaker. I pray that you sing that song this morning with that understanding that God will create the way for you to be that river. That you will live with mercy and grace. When? Always, church. Always. Because the minute you stop seeing his mercy or grace, you just stop the river. I think you just stop life itself. We should flow. We should flow always. We should produce life. Amen? Why don't you stand while we close out?